It's a time that all of us will face at some point, and a Victoria charity is trying to make dying as comfortable as it can be. Victoria Hospice provides end-of-life care for the dying and support for their families. Well, next Saturday, February 1st, Hospice is inviting the public to a unique event, the Bucket List Festival, to help us learn how to celebrate our lives and make the most of the time we have left.
You know, people often talk about what's on their bucket list, but as they get to end of life, they start to think maybe they don't have the time, maybe they're not well enough.
Death is an uncomfortable subject for any of us to broach, but Victoria Hospice hopes to open that conversation with the Bucket List Festival.
As they get to end of life, things become quite challenging, stressful, sometimes awfully sad. And so really, this is a fun day. So it's how to think about really living your life right up until the end of your life.
There's presentations on traveling with mobility, medication, or insurance issues, using technology to stay in touch with loved ones, even how to host a living wake.
So how do you plan that celebration with your family and friends and do that while you're still well enough?
You know, everyone has a favorite object or objects.
One of the presenters is personal historian Dan Curtis, who helps families tell their stories.
In any form they want, whether it's in print or video or audio or... Sometimes people say, oh, you know, my life isn't interesting. I don't have anything that's really interesting. I say, I haven't met anyone who doesn't have a story of some kind that's interesting.
It's not timely. It's way beyond time. I wish we were doing this in our society far more.
Ian Powell is managing director of the Inn at Laurel Point, but he's also a practicing minister and knows firsthand of the vital work hospice is doing.
The pain management and the care they give at the hospice is absolutely amazing. So to do something that helps them is, for me, one of the right things to do.
Because Powell is once again offering his hotel to host the event.
Well, we've had a relationship with hospice for a number of years, doing their swimathon and various fundraisings.
That kind of support means so much to hospice, a registered charity with 17 beds and more than 300 trained volunteers providing care in the community.
I think something people don't realize is that 50% of our funding every year does come from fundraising. So we need to raise over $3 million a year at Victoria Hospice.
Contact Victoria Hospice at 519-1744 for tickets to the Bucket List Festival or to make a donation.
This check program is brought to you in part by Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.